Hello students, this is Shankesh and welcome to AglaSem School. Today we are going to do NCERT Solutions for Class 6 Mathematics Chapter 10, which is Mensuration and Exercise 10.3. So let's start. First question, find the areas of rectangles whose sides are given below. So let's start. A, question number 1, part A. So sides are 3 cm and 4 cm. So formula of areas of rectangles is equal to area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. So 3 multiplied by 4, 4 3 your 12 centimeter square. So answer is 12 centimeter square. B, 12 meter and 21 meter. So 12 multiplied by 21 is equal to 252 meter square. So this is the answer. And last, C part, 2 kilometer and 3 kilometer. So 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3 to just 6 kilometer square. And last, D, two meter and 70 centimeter. So here 2 multiplied by 0.7 and 1.40 meter square. So this is the answer. So moving to the next. Second, find the areas of the squares whose sides are given below. Start with A. So square sides are 10 centimeter. So now 10 square. So answer is 100 centimeter square. So this is the answer. And B, 14 centimeter. So 14 square, 196 centimeter square. And C, 5 meter. So 25 meter square. So moving to the third question, the length and breadth of three rectangles are as given below. So A, 9 meter and 6 meter. 9 multiplied by 6 is equal to 54 meter square. And B, 17 meter and 3 meter. So 17 multiplied by 3, 51 meter square. And C, 4 meter and 14 meter. So 56 meter square. So which one has the largest area and which one has the smallest area? So largest area is 56, C part. This is the largest area. And smallest area is 51. So B is the smallest. Smallest area. So moving to the next. Moving to the next question 4. The area of a rectangular garden 50 meter long is 300 square meter. Find the width of the garden. So let's start. In this question we have to given area of rectangular. So area of rectangular is equal to 300 square meter.
300 square meter.
And we have to find length, width. So length is
50 meter.
And B, we have to find B.
So B is equal to,
breadth is equal to
300 upon 50, 5, 6, yeah, 30. So breadth is equal to 6 meter. So this is the answer.
So moving to the next, fifth question. What is the cost of tiling a rectangular plot of land 500 meter long and 200 meter wide at the rate of rupees 8 per 100 square meter? So basically we have to find cost of. Let's start.
Area of rectangle is equal to 500 multiply by 200 meter. So
one thousand meter.
Then rate of equal to 1000
multiply by
8. So 8000. So answer is 8000.
Moving to the next, sixth question. A tabletop measure 2 meter by 1 meter 50 centimeter. What is its area in square meters? So let's start.
Length is equal to 2 meter and 1.5 meter.
Area is equal to
2.3 meter square.
So this is the answer. Moving to the next, seventh question. A room is 4 meter long and 3 meter 50 centimeter wide. How many square meters of carpet is needed to cover the floor of the room? So let's start. 7.
Area is equal to 4
multiply by
3.5. So multiply is equal to 14 meter square.
So answer is 14 meter square. Moving to the next, eighth question. A floor is 5 meter long and 4 meter wide. A square carpet of size 3 meter is laid on the floor. Find the area of the floor that is not carpeted. So let's start.
Eighth question.
Basically we have to find area of not covered by carpet. So first start. Area is equal to
5 multiply by 4
meter
square. Area of floor
and then area covered by the carpet. So
covered by the carpeted is equal to side square.
So
3 square 9 meter square. So not covered. So area covered. Area not covered by the carpeted. So area not covered by the carpeted is equal to 20 minus 9 is equal to 11 meter square. This is the answer. Moving to the next question. Ninth, 5 square flower beds, each of sides 1 meter, are dug on a piece of land 5 meter long and 4 meter wide. What is the area of the remaining part of the land? So let's start with ninth question. Area of land is equal to 5 multiplied by 4 is equal to 20. 20 side
square
area. So area occupied by 5 flower beds is equal to
5 meter square.
Area occupied by 5 flower
beds, 5 meter square.
So area of remaining part, so area of
remaining part, part is equal to 20 minus 5 is equal to 15 meter square. So this is the answer.
Moving to the next question, 10th. By splitting the following figures into rectangles, find their areas. The measure are given in centimeters. So A part, figure is on your screen. Area of first rectangle is equal to
area of first, according to this figure,
according to this figure, area of first rectangle is equal to,
is equal to 4 multiplied by 2 for 2 ja
8 centimeter square.
Next, area of second rectangle is equal to 6 multiplied by 1 is equal to 6 centimeter square. And third, area of third rectangle is equal to 3 multiplied by 2 6 centimeter square. And last,
fourth
rectangle is equal to 4 multiplied by 2 centimeter square. So
total area of completed figure is equal to,
start add 8 centimeter, 6 centimeter plus 6 centimeter plus 8 centimeter is equal to 8 6 14 14 6 20 20 8 28 centimeter square. So this is the answer.
B part, figure is on your screen. So area of
first rectangle is equal to 3 multiplied by 1
is equal to
3 centimeter square. Second
is equal to
3 multiplied by 1 is equal to 3 centimeter square. And third rectangle is equal to 3 centimeter square. So total
area of complete figure is equal to
3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 9 centimeter square. So this is the answer.
Moving to the next question. Split the following shapes into rectangles and find their areas. The measure are the given in centimeters. So start with A part. Figure is on your screen. area of first rectangle is equal to 12 multiplied by 2 is equal to 24 centimeter square, and second rectangle is equal to 8 multiplied by 2 centimeter square. So total area is equal to 24 plus 16 is equal to 640213440 centimeter square. So this is the answer of A part. Moving to your next B part. Figure is on your screen. First area of first rectangle is equal to 21 multiplied by 7 is equal to centimeter square. Second rectangle is equal to 7 multiplied by 7, and third rectangle is equal to 147 plus 49 plus 49 250 square. So this is the answer. So moving to the C part. Area of first rectangle is equal to 5 multiplied by 1 is equal to 5 centimeter square, and second 4 multiplied by 1, so 4 centimeter square, and so total area is equal to area of the complete figure is equal to 5 plus 4 is equal to 9 centimeter square. So this is the answer. So moving to the next and last question. How many tiles whose length and breadth are 12 centimeter and 5 centimeter respectively will be needed to fit in a rectangular region whose length and breadth are respectively? So A, 100 centimeter and 144 centimeter. So let's start with solution. A part, total area of region is equal to 100 multiplied by 144 is equal to 1 centimeter square. Area of one tile is equal to twelve multiplied by 5, so 60 centimeter square. So number of tiles required is equal to upon 60. So answer will be 240 centimeter square. So this is the answer. Moving to the next B part. So total area of region is equal to 70 multiplied by 36 is equal to 2520 centimeter square, and area of one tile is equal to 60 centimeter square. So number of tiles required is equal to